Stewart. And here is Jury, who gets it going in to the centre, and he reaches the cross and scores! Liverpool were cut apart. Kerry Dixon found the perfect header after Gordon Jury had supplied a superb cross. It's wonderful news for Chelsea and for Arsenal. Liverpool are behind. Jury, Dixon goes again, gets there again, and Grobbelaar has to cover that post. And the goalkeeper wants to know what's going on in front of him. Chelsea are winning the headers. And suddenly Chelsea have to turn, and Maltby takes them on. He's out of position, and Gillespie and Staunton have played Jury onside. Dixon in the middle, and down goes Jury. It's a penalty, foul by Houghton. Well, Gordon Jury, who made Dixon's goal, has set up a chance for Chelsea's second here, taking Houghton on. And Houghton's displeased at the decision, but it's given Dennis Wise the opportunity to add to Liverpool's troubles. Wise, a scorer for England on Wednesday, and a scorer for Chelsea here. And it's all going wrong for Liverpool at Stamford Bridge. 31 minutes gone, rammed in by Wise. Liverpool two down. Present manager discusses the position with his predecessor, Ronnie Moran. Oh, it's a great ball for Burrows by Barnes. And you really had to look twice to believe it was David Burrows in there. But Barnes saw him. But Burrows, who's not scored a competitive goal for Liverpool, still hasn't. Speedy's head, Townsend. Dickens, and Dixon is free, he's onside, is this three for Chelsea? He's round Grobbelaar, the goal is there, and he can't find it because Burrows got back. And Liverpool are just still in it. Had it been 3-0 here, I think we would be writing them off. Beardsley. Rush, can he turn? Or set up Speedy, who's punted into the corner. And Liverpool's first reaction is to get the ball back and get on with it. Their patient approach paid off here. And Chelsea couldn't keep them out. First with Beardsley, then with Rush. And the former Chelsea man lifts the Liverpool spirits in their time of great need. Just needed Speedy to see where he could plant the shot, and once he could do that, he found his target. Moncal, there's no way there. Oh, and Rush can't turn it in. Moncal almost committed professional suicide then. He didn't look. And that's a criminal offence when Ian Rush is in the opposing ranks. Rush wasn't even anticipating it, he was standing in there. But he couldn't deal with the opportunity that the Dutchman gave to him. Moncal confused now by his colleague, Alan Dickens. Burrows. Here's Rosenthal. Well, I'm sitting on the edge of my seat, and I'm sure you all are watching as well. Rosenthal trying to weave a spell here. It's in! Phenomenal goal! With 17 minutes left, delirium amongst the Liverpool supporters. 5 minutes now, Graham Souness saying, of real effort. Make sure you keep it tight at the back and then go for the win. But look at this. Rosenthal barely on the field, but into the match with a vengeance. 16 minutes to go. Beardsley, rather, down for Rush. Spinney is in, and Besant made the save. It was knocked behind by Cundy for the corner. Beardsley. Headed on by Speedy. Cundy's in trouble. And can Liverpool set up another one? It's Houghton! Well, if the third goal doesn't come, Ray Houghton won't want to look back on that. Wise to take the corner. Chelsea looking to hit back. Oh, and it's in! They have done! Kerry Dixon! Grobbelaar didn't get there. How dramatically it changes again. And Wise puts it onto Dixon's head. And Grobbelaar will be haunted by that. The near post corner, the goalkeeper got it wrong. Well, it's been a roller coaster for his emotions. But he might be on a high again here. Oh, it's against the post. Rush has, under great pressure, it must be said, put it wide. Speedy hit the post. And the drama goes on and on. Beardsley takes the corner. It's over Dixon. Just drifted beyond him. Smacked upfield by Jury, who leads the charge out from Chelsea. Nicholl's gone across for Liverpool. And he's got it back to Grobbelaar, who now has to take it back into his own area to dispatch it as far into Chelsea territory as he can. And that's pretty far. It reaches Rush right on the edge of the D. Barnes with the back heel. Onto it comes Speedy! Well, that looked, from this angle, as to be right on target. And it needed, really, a gigantic dive by Besant to use the full extent of his large frame to stop another Speedy goal, and Liverpool drawing level again. Onside, Kevin Wilson. Jury's up with him. This could make sure of it for Chelsea from Jury! 3 minutes to go, 4 goals past Liverpool. The classic counter-attack, Liverpool overcommitted, Wilson very composed, Jury in the right place. And really, there can be no more suitable candidate for rounding off the Chelsea win that surely it must now be than Gordon Jury.